Welcome everyone. In this video, we will be discussing about the sacred books of Hindus and Muslims. Let us first look at the sacred books of Hindus. Here is the classification of sacred books of Hinduism. Hindu scriptures are broadly classified into Shruti and Smriti. Shruti refers to the scriptures which are heard, and Smriti refers to the scriptures which are remembered. Hindu scriptures are also classified into Nigamas and Dagamas. Nigamas refer to the ultimate or the highest truth, that is the Vedas. Agamas contain the revealed knowledge mainly used as manuals of worship. Vedas, Upavedas and Vedangas constitute the Shruti. The Vedas are the most authentic texts of Hinduism. The authenticity of other texts are determined by whether they correlate with the Vedas or not. Vedangas are a part of the Vedas associated with understanding the Vedas. There are four Vedas, namely the Rig Veda, the Sama Veda, the Yajur Veda and the Atharva Veda. There are four parts of the Vedas. The Samhitas contains collection of hymns and mantras. The Brahmanas deal with the explanation of the mantras. The Aranyakas contains the rituals of forest hermits, and the Upanishads contain the highest purpose of the Vedas. There are six elements of the Vedangas, namely Shiksha or the phonetics of the Vedic mantra, Vyakarana or Sanskrit grammar, Chanda or the prosody or the metrics, Nirukta or etymology or Vedic dictionary, Jyotisha or astrology, Kalpa or rituals of Vedic religion. Ramayana and Mahabharata are the most widely read Hindu scriptures or the Itihasas. Even Bhagavad Gita is a part of Mahabharata. There are hundreds of Puranas, of which 18 are regarded as Mahapuranas and remaining are known as Upapuranas. The Agamas are divided into three sects. They are called the Vaishnava Agamas, the Shiva Agamas and the Shakta Agamas. Now let us look at the scriptures of Muslims. The holy books are the Quran, Torah, Zabur and Injil. Quran is the central religious text of Islam, which Muslims believe to be revelation verbally from Allah to Prophet Muhammad through angel Jibril. Torah. According to the Quran, the Torah is the revelation to Musa or Moses. But the Quran argues that the current Torah has suffered corruption over the years and is no longer reliable. The Quran mentions the Zabur, often interpreted as being the Book of Psalms, has been the holy scripture revealed to King Daud or David. Injil or Gospel was the holy book revealed to Jesus or Isa, according to the Quran. There are other group of texts called Hadiths, which contains words and silent approvals of Prophet Muhammad and Sunnah. Sunnah refers to the practices of Muslims carried down by traditions. There are six hadiths which are recorded as authentic. They are Shahi al-Bukhari, Shahi Muslim, Sanan Abu Dawud, Jami al-Tirmidhi, al-Sunan al-Sughra, Sunan ibn Majah. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to hit the bell button. Thank you.